I see your dirty face hide behind your back.
3-2-1 touchdown, DeMarco Murray.
With a double move action, Iglesias wide open. Touchdown, Sooners.
Sooners are threatening. In fact, they're beyond threatening.
And going hurry up again. Look out deep. Wide open. Manuel Johnson. Touchdown, Oklahoma. What a night for this young man.
Wow.
Murray put another six on the board. Oh,
unbelievable.
It's just nobody can stop anybody.
Well, the message is we're only halfway through the year.
We can't change the outcome of this game, but we can learn from our mistakes and just take care of business in the future.
That one is picked off. It'll go for a touchdown. Dominic Franks.
Royals on the punt return.
Oh, mama. The Sooners are rolling.
Wasn't it fun? I was ready to call it a day after the first 5 minutes.
I thought our guys really were focused in and came out. Couldn't have executed much better.
Anytime we score fast like that, we're always ready to get back out there and do it again.
And we got our eye on the prize, and we're coming out every week and taking it out on whoever we play against.
It's going to be a big game for the both of us, and I think this is as big as it gets.
They can't want it any more than we want it.
The biggest game we've played in all year, because, you know, it's got implications on probably who goes to the Big 12 championship.
Bob Stoops is calling out the fans.
I don't think we've ever been known as a overly ruckus crowd.
Cut off. Slashes back. Touchdown, OU. It's a stomping in Norman, folks. An old-fashioned stomping.
But game ball for the fans. That's what you hope a stadium would be like. Number 2 team in the country. And played as, you know, we played as solid as I think you could. Now we're in the mix with everybody.
Touchdown, Gresham. Bradford goes airborne.
But the girl, we because when I arrive, I'll bring the fire, make you come alive.
Touchdown.
That's a pretty convincing win in a championship game when you have to have it. And so if that doesn't make a statement, then you don't want it to.
And the winner of the 2008 Heisman Trophy is Sam Bradford.
Wow.
Welcome you to sold-out Dolphin Stadium. It's time for college football's main event as number 1 Oklahoma collides with number 2 Florida.
Wafting down the sideline for Johnson, and he is leveled. Intercepted, and it's Big Gerald McCoy. There's Gresham, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Nelson, and Superman strikes again. Congratulations to the University of Florida Gators.
You know, we came up a player too short. They made them, but it was a heck of a game. And again, I'm just proud of our players. They've been a great character group all year. They fought hard tonight. We're going to do our best to be back at it, trying again next year, and we'll keep going after them if it's all the same to everybody else.